Hey, I'm Klay Thompson, the Golden State Warriors, and you're watching Hoop Jab.
Evolving as a player and as a man. How have you evolved since this decision? I mean, you obviously knew you were going to take a lot of criticism, people were not going to like it. I mean, has that changed you at all? Have you evolved and grown from it already?
Well, that's kind of crazy because, I mean, I have everywhere I've gone, I haven't, nobody's really come up to me.
You saw the Reggie Millers of the world, right?
Like I said, I respect the hell out of them, too. I don't never say a bad word about them. They can say whatever they want about me. I chose to do something. I chose my own path. I did something that I wanted to do. And they had their careers. They did what they wanted to do. So I respect the hell out of Reggie Miller and Charles Barkley. Great players, ambassadors, someone I look up to. So, you know, I can't control what they think and how they feel, or anybody else for that matter. And, you know, I'm excited about the future.
Like, has the criticism, has it toughened you a little bit? I mean, you're going to have a thicker skin with that kind of stuff all year, right?
Yeah. I mean, just not even looking at that stuff, you know? But it's all about the game. You know, I step inside these lines. I know who I am. I know what I bring. I elevate, you know, players around me. I elevate their game. I listen. I work hard as I can. That's all that matters.
Have you knew if you made this choice that there would be criticism? Did that come close at all to leading you to not do it? I mean, how much did you chew on that factor?
I thought about it, but in life, when you make decisions based on everyone else, I think it's the wrong decision. I mean, I can't make a decision on my life because everybody else is going to be upset about it. And I just told myself to, you know, put me first and really think about what I wanted. And that's what I wanted. So, you know, we'll see what happens.
Is LeBron giving you any advice at all? I mean, he did that whole hero to villain thing, right? I mean, have you talked to him at all about what that's going to be like?
I'm just going to experience everything the way I experience. Like I said, I always think about the game of basketball. So if I focus on the game of basketball, I don't worry about if I'm a hero or a villain. Everywhere I go, I haven't changed who I am. Nobody has changed, you know, how they feel about me in person. I focus on the people that keep it positive and, you know, hold me accountable and push me to pass my limits. And, you know, life goes on at some point.